Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play Divide, where I'm going through some of the terminals, what I have to say. Okay, got another upgrade, which the game is rather vague on what they are. The game is not supposed to be a role-playing game, it's more of a action-adventure. But sometimes I still feel that it could use a bit more advancement. Let's see... I have 595. Yeah, okay. Ah, not again. So weird. Open. If I can say, so far I really like the game. What I don't like is the darkness it has everywhere. I know this is supposed to be a facility that's kinda abandoned, etc., but really annoys me because I can't see where I'm going. Vela test. Early unit prime tests have produced amazing results. We feel the Vela test had minimum impact and sightings. Any witnesses will only have seen a simple double flash of light. Object distribution shows as successful. Result won't be confirmed until another test is scheduled. Okay. More info on that, but I think that's all here. I think there is nothing over here either. This area is better lit, for example. Here, there is a door here. But you can't see it if you don't, you know, do that. Which again, I think it's more of design decision rather than poor lighting. It's just weird, I don't know. Alright, let's see... Can I use these terminals now? I already used those. Auto deployment is restricted. Yes, that's correct. That's correct. I don't need to do anything. I guess I can go backwards. Try to find more info. I'm not sure what I'm looking for. What's my objective? Search for control center. What? We did that. Also some more info on the, you know, objective would be nice. Okay, I remember now. I should have enabled everything backwards too, because I think I enabled all the servers. Why can't I take that? There we go. Again, I have no idea where I'm going, I'm just going around, trying to see, find stuff. Lumina clearance or control center exception required. So this is what I'm supposed to be doing, right? But I found the locus. I enabled the terminals. Maybe I need to use a specific terminal or something. I think this leads to the exit. Maybe. Maybe not. Maze. Can't go that way. Yeah, the game definitely has an issue with letting you getting lost, which is not a bad thing by default, but I don't know. I feel I spend a lot of time running around in areas I shouldn't be in. Why is this off? Thought I enabled everything. Pretty sure I enabled all the servers. I don't know why that's off. Actually, everything is here is off. Maybe it's on another another setting or something. Yeah, this definitely goes back. Okay. Let's go back to the server room, see what we can see. Have a gazillion vestige points. I don't really need. At least so far. Can I go this way? I don't think so. Also, it's very easy to get stuck because you can't turn the camera and you can't see where the hell you are going. Map design is weird. Okay, book. Core access cells, yes. Core control, yes. Let's see if I missed the server or something. Possible, I guess. No topics to discuss. Server consoles, I'm pretty sure I enabled everything, but apparently I didn't enable everything. Alright, so that goes power engineering. Yes. Power engineering is where I was, I think. Power engineering. Although it doesn't show on the map. Yeah, we'll go back there. I think I got everything else. Okay. Not that way. There is a lot of back and forth in this game. The pacing is kinda slow. Especially for an action game. I myself am okay with slow games and series and movies. But a lot of people aren't, so I guess depends on your taste. Alright, should be somewhere here. Lumina access, we already have the lumina access. Basically we just need the exemption to the server. Control sender exemption. It's, I don't know why I couldn't find. I'm missing something, that's for sure. Core staging area. I think these things are there to save, basically. But I definitely have a lot of them. Okay, it should be here. Look around. Yes, okay. See a terminal over there. What? What is it? There we go. Just extract, nothing else, no info. Disappointing. Let's follow the yellow brick road. Basically, I can't over here. Let's go around. It's also weird to see elevation. I'm on a lower level than the staircase, but it's hard to actually, you know, see. And I can't go there, okay.
So that's what all those business trips were about.
There we go. Research the B-site, fully integrate with that population. Core properties show slight anomalies at the B-site. The research will focus on these differences. Okay. Prime lab activity on A-site will be reduced to maintenance levels. A small core team will remain to protect the data. That's nice information, but still what... I don't know, it's not what I was looking for. I'm following the yellow road because I'm not sure if it matters. I haven't got the mechanic with the yellow path. Why Where's the different color? The game hasn't explained. Or if it did explain, I probably forgot. Let's face it. Alright, let's go this way. VHR Administrator, 2 Alton Templeton, Director of R&D Vestige Laboratories. Congratulations on your new hire. We are thrilled to welcome the latest member of the Vestige team and your newest team member, Marianne Doucette. Okay. The start date is insert Earth 2 calendar date. Need help figuring out. What does that mean? I'm guessing they didn't actually send that. That's the template for protocol for, you know, new hires or something. Insert Earth 2 calendar date. Are there multiple realities in this game? I'm not sure what that means. Earth 2. Firmware update makes more efficient use of capacitors, blah blah blah. Nothing really new there. No, there is another terminal over there. More capacitor reserves. Again, capacitor charge rate optimized. These are supposed to be upgrades, but they don't do a good job on making you feel like you're getting something important or cool. Laser trauma output optimized. Does that mean I hit the maximum? Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe just what it says when you upgrade. Unit Prime mission is a go. From redacted. God damn it. Project Prime, per your request, we'd like to honor your wishes to personally participate in the next mission. When it proves successful, we would be delighted to revisit your recommendation of mobile research stations. Okay, so both our wife and Alton went personally on a, let's say, time travel or even more probable, alternate universe travel, which would make more sense, right, than time traveling. I don't know why it would make more sense. We'll see. I still don't have a really great grasp on the story. Okay, no, that's just what it says. Optimized. Oh, okay. Is there anything else? I don't think so. Can't go that way, right? Oh, I can. Okay. I think I got everything. Show me. Can it shoot me? No. Yes, it can. That's enough. Bad robot. Alright, where the hell am I? Oh, I'm there. Damn. There's also a lot of... on the left. Main lobby, passenger administration, security networking... I don't think I need to go there, but I'm not sure. Okay, there is nothing else on the right, as far as I can see. If there is a connection somewhere, it's not here. Maybe it's downwards. Where the hell are you guys coming from? Seriously. Yeah, I don't think there is anything else. I don't see any other way to go. I wish the game had a better map. But that's all I get. There is no way to go right or down or up. As far as I can see. Yeah, okay, this is the end. You might be able to go right or up if I can find a way to go up. There are some stairs. But I'm not sure how you get there. Let me try that and then I guess I head back and see. That's around again. Again, it's so easy to get lost in the game. Where are the stairs? How the hell do you get there? Not from here. That's annoying. Wait. Maybe I can go from there. Anyway, you know what? I'll end the episode here and I'll try to find where the hell I'm going in the next one. Yeah. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, feel free to subscribe. If you haven't, leave a comment, press the like button, etc. And I will see you next time with more Divide.